for me more important to have a life impression. I'm here to make a sketch, to give birth to the new picture. So I have gone to this side. So I take the biggest brush. We will use white color to keep for a fog. And it comes from the white, yeah, from nothing to the dark color, the darkest colors. So lightest, middlest, dark. So when we want to be a more abstractive, then we can miss middlest colors or use only one tone of middlest colors, and then come to the tones of dark colors. That is the abstractive type of thinking, because we analyze, consider what is my choice to make focus on. But nature is focused everywhere. Nature is very good done, and that's why we can make a distance to our focus, and to go closer to our focus. We can think as Monet, Claude Monet, about we can watch it hours, 2 hours, for example. But here we are for that short video that I do very quickly for you. So, making sketch, the scientific moment, and the most sacrificed, because everything got created in its own texture, in own color, in its own form. And for this, the analyzing of artists have to repeat it. That is realistic picture, and have to analyze it. That is abstractive type of thinking. So artists can have a different type of thinking, and that is why artists can be very unusual and also very spontaneous in his doing. So I will close my mouth at the moment, and you can listen to the birds and to see, and you can also see what I'm doing. I hope it is very good to see for you. There are many pens what we can use, but the most important that is done to feel what you are doing. I want to repeat the fog with what I start. Fog. He is gray. One color gray. So it's not necessary to tell so much. He's simply gray. And there is some trees there standing on a background. I will start, as I told, from the light color to the dark color, because then I can repeat the space. For me, it doesn't matter. Every child is beautiful. Every birthday is fantastic, because then you have the whole life discovery of your children. That tree is going in the fog, and this tree coming to the grass. grass. And when this grass is dried, water colors are slowly drying, but enough quickly to make this video. I do. The tree what is in front of me, I see it warm. So warmer than the tree what is standing there. So I do simply a lot of benches. It's very difficult to repeat every movement of your bench. And then fantasy comes. And that color is when everything is wetty, that's why I did it. Of watercoloring. Here is birds. Sketch is when you do your emotion, when you express your impression. Here is the other tone and music of bush. He is not as the tree. He is as the bush, and there is bare leaves on it. Can paint, not because that is not about having so much education, it is about feeling. And of course education is important, but to be happy, it is not about education only 10%, and the rest is how we learn to be happy. That is to we learn ourselves to be happy. This world are so adults world are so cold. I'm surprising how we live on this planet. We shall make more worms. But isn't it more pleasant to live on this planet when it is warmer? Oh, maybe I am stupid and I understand nothing. But I am here to create the worms. Look, and here is the art. I'm here to create the worms. And I know that you are worm audience. And I do it together with you, speak with you, paint with you, share the languages of art, share the perception of art, how to read art, how to create art, how to be yourself, how to create your happiness. Everything is inside of us. Have to make decisions. We usually know, but we do not know how to know what decisions are good or what bad. And to paint, it is very relaxed because you feel it. And then later you think. You use your mind as instrument, as branch, but not as main instrument, because then it is not working. Good. How you can think about all details, what you see here? How you can think about this? Then you need to stand here